I dedicate this to my fallen brothers and sisters in all our armed forces that gave the ultimate price for our freedom. And I hope you remember that, especially today. Thank you very much.